Good morning. It's Thursday, October 14th, and this is your Daily Roar. I'm CJ.
And I'm Ethan. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Are you looking for a way to get back on track? Help is here. The Student Services Department has started a Wednesday after-school session twice a month called Winning Wednesdays. If you need an academic strategy and a plan to accomplish it, then you are invited. The next meeting is the 20th in the Media Center right after school. Part of showing you are interested in being successful is being prompt, so don't be late. Plus, there will be snacks.
The FAFSA portal opened October 1st. That means you can now start the process of applying for federal student aid for college. You might be eligible for up to $6,400 of Pell Grant money. Pell Grants do not have to be repaid. You will need a copy of your parents' or your guardian's 2020 taxes to complete that application. Pell Grants are based on financial need, so some families may not qualify due to income. However, you should still apply just in case the school you choose is able to provide some alternative institutional aid that is either need or merit-based, as long as the FAFSA applications is on file.
The theater department's first production of this year hits the Lake Nona stage starting tonight. Here's the cast during a dress rehearsal for Clue. Performances continue tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday, so get your tickets now. Tickets are on sale at teachtix.com/LNHS. There are two casts, so if you want to watch a specific cast member, make sure you buy tickets to the correct performance. See you there!
Interested in playing tennis this season? There will be an informational meeting October 28th at 2:45 in room 411 with Coach Beard. For more information, complete the Google questionnaire using this QR code.
Thanks for watching. I'm Ethan.
And I'm CJ. We'll leave you with this quick thought for today. A person without education is like a building without foundation.